Hey guys, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. Today's tutorial is three hairstyles that are built from each other, so I really hope you enjoy today's tutorial. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you're new, and let's get started! For the first hairstyle, I'm going to start by dividing out a section of hair at my crown, twisting the section slightly before pinning it at the back of my head. Then I'm going to pick up a large section of hair above my right ear, twist this upwards, laying it underneath the crown section and pinning it on the left side. Then I'm going to go back over the twist, pulling on the edges to make it fuller. Then I'm going to repeat those steps, picking up a large section above my left ear, twisting the hair together, then wrap the twist underneath the right one, pin it on the right side, and then go back over the twist, pulling on the edges to make it fuller. For the second hairstyle, I'm going to start where the previous hairstyle stopped. Then I'm going to gather the rest of my hair into a ponytail and tie it together with a hairband. Then I'm going to divide out a small piece of hair, wrap it around the hairband, and pin it underneath with a bobby pin. For the third hairstyle, I'm going to start where the first hairstyle stopped and gather the rest of my hair at the nape of my neck. Then I'm going to wrap a hairband over the hair, but on the last wrap, I'm only going to pull the hair partway through to create a loop. Then with the ends left sticking out, I'm going to divide them into two sections, twist the sections together on the left and right side of the bun. Then I'm going to bring the sections over the top of the bun, wrapping them around the bun, and then pin down the twists with bobby pins.
Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed today's video. Be sure to let me know in the comment section which of these hairstyles was your favorite, and make sure to click the thumbs up if you want to see more tutorials like this one where you have buildable hairstyles. Be sure to subscribe as well so you don't miss out on future videos, and I will see you next time.